a good replacement for SeaWorld's whale shows would be blank.